Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the end of a rather wet week in virtual music land. I hope that there's a bit of snow over the weekend that might give us something to be excited about. But of course, tonight we have a concert for you, as usual, from performers from the first year to the upper sixth, playing their usual variety of lovely and interesting music for your enjoyment. So we start with three performances, the first given by Tom in the fifth form, who's playing Bach's Prelude in C major. That's followed by Esther from the upper sixth, who's singing Die Lotusblume by Schumann. And that's finished by Cameron, who's performing the Sonata in A minor by Georg Bender.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tom, Esther and Cameron. So, three more performances for you now. The first by first form clarinetist Georgia, who's playing the Albinoni Adagio. We then move to Jake in the third form, who's playing Adele's Make You Feel My Love. And that's finished by another first former, Lily, who's playing the Romance by Caipa on the double bass. Thank you, Georgia, Jake, and Lily. Okay, next up we have Rachel, who's playing Violetta's aria from La Traviata by Verdi on the flute. That's followed by Emily, who's singing As Long As He Needs Me from Oliver. And then Iman from the fourth form singing Power of Love.
I've got my bride. dreams are like angels, they keep at a bay. Love is the light, scaring darkness away. I'm so in love with you. Protect you from the hooded claw, keep the vampires from your door. When the chips are down, I'll be around. When my undying, death-defying love for you, envy will hurt itself. Let yourself be beautiful, sparking lights, thousand pearls and pretty girls. Love is like an energy, rushing and rushing inside of me.
Thank you, Rachel, Emily, and Iman. Okay, we have two final solo slots to finish off this concert. The first of which is Benjamin O'Riordan from the Fifth Form, who's performing All of Me, the great jazz standard, on the alto saxophone. And that's followed by Daisy Rose singing I'll Never Love Again. Enjoy. Well, I hope you enjoyed all the wonderful soloists from this week's concerts. And we're going to leave you with a large-scale orchestral production that we finished this week. This is our remote symphony orchestra playing The Dance of the Swans from Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake Ballet. This is probably the most difficult piece we've asked the orchestra to do in lockdown. And to do this without a conductor and without any proximity to each other as musicians is incredibly difficult. So we're very proud of all the musicians who perform in this wonderful remote orchestra performance. See you next week.